Now, isn't that amazing? There are spider webs blowing in the breeze and in the sunlight. And they go all the way along the ridge of that hill and right up to the top of that hill. They follow a line all the way up to the ridge of that hill. Utterly unbelievable.